Do you have a favourite routine for marking the beginning of the English lesson? This is one of my favourites. Everybody, give me an S. Give me a T. Give me an A. Give me an R. Give me a T. S, T, A, R, T. What does it spell? Start. It's time to start the English lesson. I love this routine. It's dynamic, it's incredibly versatile. If you change the key word from start to finish, or story, or tidy up, you have a routine for ending the lesson, tidying the classroom, or beginning storytelling time. Give it a go.